What's going on, guys? It's Greg from East Coast Eyes, and I'm here today with lax.com, and I figured since you have some extra time on your hands, it'd be a great time to learn to string or try out a new pocket. So today, we have the Connerfields replica tutorial for our DNA head, which has been one of the top selling, so I'm sure a ton of you guys have it. You could try this pocket out. He obviously has a really smooth style, and his pocket is really, really nice, and I think it's something that a lot of you guys with DNAs could use to try out. So here is the full tutorial for the sidewall. So now we're gonna start on the sidewall. So you can see we've got our 10 diamond top string through the first hole. And then here's our first 10 diamond row. So we're gonna start our sidewall through that first sidewall hole as well. Same hole as the top string. And then I like to come through the top string hole again. Just make sure that's nice and secure down. So now we're gonna do an interlock, skipping two sidewall holes. So skip, skip, coming down to this one here. So you go straight into the sidewall for an interlock. Then up through the bottom of the mesh, and then right under this loop here. And then you pull that down nice and tight. So there you go, you got an interlock on the first diamond mesh with two sidewall holes skipped. Then we're gonna do an interlock with only one sidewall hole skipped, so same process. Through the sidewall first, then up through the bottom of the mesh, then through this loop right here coming toward yourself. And make sure as you're going, the interlocks won't hold themselves tight, so you kind of have to tighten them and keep them tight as you go down because they will tend to lose tension. Then we're gonna do that one more time, skipping one more sidewall hole and doing an interlock for the fourth diamond. And again, just make sure you're going back through, keeping all that tension on those interlocks. So now we're gonna stack a couple interlocks here with the next couple mesh diamonds. So same thing, but without skipping any sidewall holes. So interlock right into the next diamond. And these you gotta be careful to make sure they're sitting right. Same thing, one more time. Another interlock, and then one more, making that four in a row. Make sure that's nice and even. And there you go, that stacking right there is what's gonna make that pocket and push it up in the head a little bit. Now we're gonna have one interlock. So for this next hole mesh, you're gonna come down from the top through the mesh first. And then we're gonna do an interlock skipping a sidewall hole. So going right here, so getting that one in there and then the interlock. And then we've just got one more interlock skipping a sidewall hole. And then he's gonna go skip two and anchor down to this bottom end sidewall hole here. And there you go, we've got the sidewall pattern all in place.
Rocklet feeds it, a wide open chance at the side of the net, and Chaos takes back the lead. With the split to get out in front, trying to shake free of the pole of Manly, Fields does it. They feed it and Fields goes behind the back. A hat trick in style.